Hey, what's up? It's your boy Kwame here and my boy Richie over here. What are we hitting today, Richie?
Guns.
We're gonna hit the guns. Hit the arms. It's gonna be an awesome sesh. I don't know why my camera has lost its focus. We're back, guys. Alright, so we're gonna hit arms today. We're gonna show you guys how it's done. If you do enjoy this session, please leave a comment, like, and subscribe, and I'll get back to you as soon as possible. Peace.
Actually, basically be as clear and see as much as what we can see, because often like you have a camera which is so dark in dark light, but we can see pretty good.
Yeah.
But the camera just can't pick up any light at all. I reckon this does just as good.
It does, so it's pretty good. So that's my new camera, guys, as well. So
Richie's trying to figure out the amount he should take for beta only.
Absolutely. Just take them all, it's fine.
How you doing, bro? What are you training today?
Two capsules.
Yeah, man. There you go.
Two capsules is one serving, man.
Yeah?
Yep.
Awesome. I hear you, Richie.
Take one serving 30 minutes before your training, and one serving is two capsules.
So. Okay, Richie, I hear you, you're the boss. He's stealing my amino X again.
BSN.
Yeah, BSN's the best.
Did you have some?
No, I haven't had some yet.
So,
yeah, definitely, man. Yeah. Gonna have some. Cheers, hook me up, bro.
Wait, you're recording.
Yeah.
All right, Richie. You can take the camera for me and choose my weight. Choose my weight.
That's
my set. Why are you trying to jump into my set, man?
Why are you not done your set yet?
Why are you trying to steal my games, Richie?
You not done your set yet?
I haven't done my set. All right.
Put the camera down there.
Yeah.
Here we go. Now I'm the cameraman. And he's doing.
So we performing the tricep pushdown, which is a really great exercise to warm up our triceps. Really great as we're going to proceed into lifting heavier afterwards. Quite an easy exercise, so you can do quite a lot of weight too. We're gonna superset this with rope bicep curls. Really great for the biceps. Less isolation as opposed to your unilateral movements, and really, really great for a warm up. Great to also warm up antagonist muscles together before you proceed into heavy lifting. I came from nothing, it's nothing like it's nothing. Yeah, you know I done it, that is no discussion, bitch. I'm balling. I made a promise to my mama, I'm attorney's. Now that we warmed up, we can proceed with our dumbbell one arm tricep extension. Really, really great exercise to target our triceps. Also really isolates the movement. We're going to superset this with a concentrated bicep curl and with the same weight too. Again, we're hitting antagonist muscles together. This is going to give us quite a good pump at the same time too. Shout out to my boy Ricky for the dope hats from Run of the Mill Fitness. Make sure you check him out, guys. We burning it up, stepping in the building, we turning it up. Talking that shit, but they never admit when I sit to the mic, I be murdering it, and we living real good. Mainstream, but it's still good. I got raw shit, I got real shit, but right now it's time for that feel good. We call that balling, doing this is my calling. Flow is so appalling. My phone off and she calling, I'm like, yeah, what it do? Penthouse, man, what a view. Fall back, cause I'm coming through with my whole team, they coming too. That's balling, balling. I came from nothing to something like it's nothing, yeah, you know I done it. That is no discussion, bitch, I'm ballin', ballin'. I made a promise to my mama, I'ma turn these zeros into tens of commas. Bitch, I'm ballin', ballin'. Closing $1 million deals. Catch me swervin', burnin' $100 bills. How I feel when you ballin', ballin'. Goin' places they never go. It ain't all about the money, but I stack it cause you never know. You know that we ballin', we be goin' all in. Hold on, let me slow it down so y'all get the shit. These haters talk, but I don't give a shit. Got models, bottles, and the piff is lit, but we ballin'. Kinda like sprawlin' and rollin'. On the road, the riches never stallin'. Got your girl up all on my nuts, but she do it with joy, no almonds. Living life to perfection. VIP, that's the section. Presidential watch, presidential speech. You would think we held an election. Nick, go logic first, and I'm up next. I do not converse, I just cut checks. I do not rehearse, I just. So, a bit of footage here from Richie doing the overhead extension. Really, really good form. He really isolates the triceps with this one. So, guys, here is a footage from another point of view. Obviously, Richie's been training for quite a long time too, and quite knowledgeable about his training. So, really good to collab together and, you know,
mix up exercises, and have a great workout. Going places they never go. It ain't all about the money, but I stack it cause you never know. So now moving on to our overhead extensions with both arms. There's a little bit of twist to this next superset. Basically, I'm going to use two arms to lift this instead, going to go a little bit heavier, and I'm going to superset this with a preacher curl. I'm going to be mainly focusing on our negative or eccentric phase. So basically, I'm going to try and resist the weight as Richie pushes down. This is going to cause a lot of tears in the biceps, microscopic tears of course, and it's also going to help with a bulk or muscle build. Make sure you don't neglect your negative phase of your movement, guys. Superset this with also heavy hammer curls. So with this one, there's gonna be quite a little bit of a swing. My forming technique is not 100% here, especially on my left bicep. The reason being due to a bicep tear, so I'm still actually under recovery. I'm 5 months post surgery for my bicep tear, so this is my best, you know, I can do, but I always give them 100%, and you know, that's all you can expect for a person. So really, really intense. I mean, I think I'm lifting 36 kilos here, so in the past I've done a lot heavier, but I don't wanna push my bicep to tear again, and yeah, obviously I regret that. So yeah, a little bit of footage as well from Richie, and he's doing this. I've sped this up a little bit. He obviously went up a bit slow. Yeah, because this is quite a long video and you guys will be sitting here forever. But yeah, but you can see Richie's form is really good. He's staying pretty straight, elbows kept in pretty tight as well, and coming up right after. So yeah. So this next exercise, we decided to do four different exercises in one. Really, really good. pretty much no breaks in between, apart from setting up the weight. Really, really good combination. We're still hitting the triceps from different angles. Then we're also gonna proceed into hitting the biceps at the same time with the cables. Obviously, quite lightweight. We're hitting 30 reps per set. Really, really good. And you know, try to speed up everything as much as I can. And just so I could fit everything into this video, oh, it would have gone forever. But yeah, again, hitting antagonist muscles, pumping as much blood into our biceps and triceps, and pretty much forcing to expand and trying to cause microscopic tears. And you know, that's what we want to do if we want to grow. So we're doing a close grip bench for 100 reps on the Smith machine. Reason you do on the Smith machine is because on the negative part of the movement, you can't actually speed it up unless you physically put it down. So this makes it actually harder for you to do your 100 reps. I've sped everything up here, but yep, as you can see from my face, not the best look. But yeah, quite intense, guys. Make sure you check it out too. Sped this one up as well, 100 reps on the preacher curl machine. Yeah, this one left me for dead, so great one to pump up as much blood in there. And we will proceed to posing after this. So guys, sitting about 109 to 110 kilos over here. This is probably the leanest I've been at this weight. Decently happy with my condition, actually. It's not too bad for an off-season condition. And yeah, my goal is to stay as lean as possible and build as much mass. Yes, I do want to get heavier, but you know, I don't want to sacrifice too much condition for it because it's not really worth it. Guys, if you have any questions at all, make sure you leave them in the comments and I'll definitely get back to you. This is my first vlog, try to give my best with this. My editing skills are quite poor and I'm only starting out, so show your support and chuck us a like so I can, you know, make more videos for you guys. If you did enjoy it, make sure you hit up like, comment and subscribe to my channel for more videos, guys. Thank you.